Good morning, dear children.
I am Ankur Mehta
and I am Radha Sharma.
Welcome you all in today's craft activity of Summer Splash 2020. I hope you all are doing good and enjoying the activities of Summer Splash. So let us move on to our today's craft activity.
Dear children, today we are going to make rolling teddy. Materials required for this activity are fevicol, both sided tape, pencil, cello tape, black sketch, scissors, one dark blue sheet and one white sheet. So keep your materials ready. We are going to start. Children, fold the blue sheet like this. Take this tape. Be sure that you will not draw the full circle. You have to leave some space on the top. Now make an outline like this. Now we are going to draw 6 small blue circles. 2 for legs, 2 for hands and 2 for big ears. Dear children, use white colored sheet and draw a big circle and cut it out for the body. One small circle for nose, 2 for small ears and 2 for eyes. Now we are going to paste all these things to make your rolling teddy. Put both sided tape like this and stick the big circle to make the body. Now the second one, second blue one on the white one like this. Now we are going to paste small circles. So our ears are ready. Now we are going to paste the ears like this. Now we are going to complete the face part. Stick the white circle for the mouth part, 2 blue ones for the hands of teddy and these for the feet like this. Now coming to the eyes, white circles for eyes. Now we are going to complete the inner eyes like this using the black sketch. Coming to the mouth part, nose part, here is our nose. Oh, wow, it's looking good. Hands. Complete the hands and feet using the color. Apply both sided tape like this. Now our rolling teddy is ready. So dear children, have fun with your rolling teddy. I hope you all enjoyed this activity. So it's time to say goodbye. Stay home, stay safe. Goodbye children.
Banaye kaun si video safe.